Well, come to think of it.
So he's doubled the size of the government. Wasn't the trouble with much of our previous government size?
Look in his eyes.
See how he lies.
Follow the center of his enterprise.
Centralizing national credit and making American credit competitive.
If we don't stop it, we aid and abet it.
I have to resign.
Somebody has to stand up for the South.
Somebody has to stand up to his mouth.
If there's a fire you're trying to douse, you can't put it out from inside the house. I'm in the cabinet. I am complicit in watching him grabbing at power and kissing it. Washington isn't gonna listen to discipline. This is the difference. This kid is out.
Oh!